Once your piece has been full fused, you are ready to drape the glass over a mold that has been primed. To drill the hole for the lamp base, start by placing the 1.5-inch drill bit on the glass at a 45-degree angle and work your way up to a 90-degree angle. Be sure to drill slowly and use water to avoid heat caused by friction. Now that your glass has been drilled, you are ready to assemble the lamp. Use caution not to over-tighten the retaining ring, which will cause the glass to break. Now you can sit back and enjoy your piece as it comes to life.